Good day, and welcome back to another Honkai Star Rail video. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at Memory Stage 7. And this time, I managed to maintain and keep my footage. So, in Memory Stage 7, here, it was quite challenging, I would say, to definitely three-star this at this relative level. Obviously, the one nice thing about the Forgotten Memories is they are static in terms of level. So you do have the ability to, you know, how can I say, save yourself some trouble and just out-level the content. But at a certain stage you won't be able to. So we try to keep things level relevant here. Obviously, unless I have to retake the footage because I accidentally deleted it. But generally speaking, it's a pretty straightforward fight here. The team I brought was Asta, Dan Heng, Trailblazer, and March 7. March 7 provides us with some defensive coverage. Dan Heng provides us with single target weakness coverage for the stage. Trailblazer provides us with single target and AoE coverage, which is fine. And then Asta, I should say, gives us significant support and damage support, which is pretty good. Beyond that, we tend to have not too many problems. I would definitely suggest shielding Dan Heng and the Trailblazer. They are our damage dealers, but Trailblazer also has a decent health pool, so I would highly suggest you place a shield on him, as it should work out more than fine. A big issue, as it commonly is when you don't bring two single target damage units, is you do struggle to take out the opposition because you don't have enough damage. So I highly suggest, for those who are interested, you need to consider bringing two single target units to these stages. I feel like it's far more effective to bring two single target units than it is to bring an AoE and a single target. It always feels like that, especially since the meta right now is bosses and higher health enemies. There's no real AoE necessary stages in a lot of these Forgotten Hall stages so far. Most of them are prioritized around one big strong unit, surrounded by two very weak adds. So the first fight went decently. The second fight is a little bit different because obviously you open up and you have the opposition with his shield. Now this enemy is a bit irritating because he has a couple things that he can do. He can, whereas the previous enemy would kind of limit the attacks you could do or force you to do certain attacks, this one's a bit different in that he will retaliate whenever you do attack him. So you have to prioritize the adds, nuke them down, and then proceed from there. If you don't nuke down the adds and you clip him with any damage, he tends to give you a bit of trouble because he does very strong counter attacks. So you end up, you know, having to kind of spend your time trying to essentially, you know, take him out whilst doing enough damage, you know, to him without triggering the adds or his counter or anything like that. So it can be quite challenging. Doesn't mean it's impossible, but it is just quite frustrating, especially if you have any clip AoEs. This shield effect's going to cause you some problems. A great example is we can't now use the AoE attack of Asta, because if we clip him, he will just reflect the damage back. So ideally, we have to keep track of everything that's going on and prioritize using damage that only targets the singular units, so that we do not partake in getting any clip damage. Alternatively, what you can do is you can shield the Trailblazer, for example, and then allow him to take the clip damage. Ultis also do not trigger the reflect slash clip damage that will happen. So you do have some alternatives, but yeah, generally speaking, what I would say is you do end up in a situation where you can end up taking significant damage for not no reason, but yeah, you can just end up taking quite a bit of damage through the chip functionality of the ant. With that being said, everything went more than fine. I do wish we had more weakness coverage beyond March, but March does a more than fine job, and we managed to whittle down the opposition relatively simply. I would say we don't have a major issue taking him out, so everything runs more than fine. But yeah, with that being said, I think that covers the entire memory. So yeah, hopefully you guys have a better time than I did, and you can learn from my mistakes, or you can learn from the information I'm sharing. But that's going to be it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and go claim your 200 Stellar Jade. Bye.